Yeah, it's a foul against Barajo. What I like about him, Bruce, is he's such a good 1v1 defender. And out wide with Ramirez and with Barajo, you got to make sure that you win your battle, so to speak. He's got a low center of gravity. He can move very quick. He's not tall, but he's a very good defender.
Chin. Barajo. Angulo gets a piece of it. Back in play. Chin. Nippy little touch for Barajo. Jonathan Barajo. Angulo through. Freitas.
In his direction. Barajo. Centers. Its way onto the boot of a striker. Out wide to PC, this time onside. Making a run is Barajo. The defender pushes forward, sends it across. Fernandez great will squeeze ball. It in. Barajo. Gabriel. Barajo. Centers. Marceline lets it go through to Barajo. Now Marceline back to Barajo. The give and go, Sean Chin. And the block.
Back to Barajo. He'll play it in. Angulo takes it down, trying to turn.
Gray. Barajo. Barajo inside. And
ball like that. That ball went clear out of the box on clearance.
Another break by the strikers here. They're in behind the back. Barajo. Now Gabriel chipping up the cross. FPC's header. And
so movement of a fullback going forward, like Barajo is doing right now, is essential.
Gabriel looking to center. He does. The head. And right. And here comes Tommy Heineman. Great defense by Barajo.
A chance for Lang to break in here. Barajo with a sliding challenge.
Barajo on the wing. Barajo gets past Rodriguez. Keeps it on the ground. Freitas. Barajo. PC. Barajo off the chest. Inside. The shot and a goal. John Barajo with the goal. And he has his first of the year, and he becomes the second American-born player for the Strikers to score this season, and now two defenders have scored for the Strikers, and what an angle John Barajo took. Take a look. PC, Barajo off the chest. The angle beats Fitzgerald. Wow, what a goal.
Beautiful goal right from the line. Curves it around. Gets lucky, comes right off the top of that bar and into the side of the net. Absolutely fabulous goal. Incredible defender. Great addition for the Strikers this year. He wasn't able to start with them due to injury, but boy, he's come on strong.